If you guys are looking to get some of the cheapest coins available on the market with the most reliable service, then don't forget to go check out FIFACoinsBuy.com. Use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. How's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what we've got for you is going to be some more squad builder speedball. We have got another legend, and you guys might be thinking, what the hell, Oakley? 3 videos in 3 days? Yeah, I know, guys, we're on fire today. Team of the season has kind of crippled the market, and legends are going down so much. As you can see today, we have got Petit, who I got for 488K. This guy was going for like 750K plus a couple of, like, I don't know, weeks ago, perhaps. Of course, we've got a contestant, a composer, what was I going to say there? An opponent just there to my left. His name is Tom, so I wanted to say a quick hello.
Hi, how's it going? When you were talking about the legend, I thought you were going to like throw a curveball and then be like introducing me. You were going to be like, oh yeah, here's the legend. And we've also got Petit, but no, you just cut me deep. Got my hopes up and then dashed them.
It's a missed opportunity. We've seen, I mean, like Reeve talks about this guy all the time, as does Toby, I believe. Got some pretty awesome stats on there. Should be fun to try out. Obviously, Squad Builder Speedball, you guys know the series right now. The day's requirements for the player we have to pack is going to be any defender over 82 rated. The reason why the bar's quite low today is that we've only got 7.5k packs. We think we sense Team of the Season coming tomorrow, so there'll be a lot of special packs on the way from EA. So yeah, basically, when the first person gets their 82 rated, and the other person has to stop opening packs. They get over to their squad, whack that player in, 6 minute timer starts. First person to build their team gets to spin the wheel. Obviously, Tom's the contestant today, so I keep saying contestant like I'm in a game show. He's the person I'm playing against, so he gets to decide one segment, obviously two segments, to go on the wheel. Last time, I think he had a mouthful of sweets.
Yeah.
Didn't manage to get that. However, he obviously is immune to one segment of the board. Rob, last episode, I believe, actually put something on the board and actually hit it. So it can be quite deadly. So you've got to kind of think about what you're going to put on there.
I know. What I'm left gonna, to be am I allowed to say what I want to put on the wheel now?
Or maybe if you want to, you can do it right now.
Okay. So whatever button configuration you play on, you have to play on the other. So if it's classic, you have
We've already got that on the board.
What?
We've already got that. It's already on the board, mate.
I thought that was okay. You're going to have to come back to me. I'm going to have to think a bit more about what I'm going to put. I can't believe that you already got that.
I got my lid off and everything. Let's get our formations to start with, Tom.
Oh, I'm sitting in the store like, yeah, man, let's go. Let's get these packs in. Yeah, man, I love opening.
All right. So I'll start this time because you always accuse me of copying your formations.
Yeah.
This isn't going to like shock anybody. I'm going to go with the four. Which one do I want to go with? I don't know if I want to go 2 or 1. Let's go with the 4-3-2-1.
The 4-3-2-1?
4-3-2-1.
Okay, in that case, I'm going to play myself a little bit of the 4-3-3 second variation. So I've got Petit playing as CDM.
Okay, well, you can do that very, very well. Fantastic stuff. I'm very excited for today's episode, guys. If you're excited as well, let's try and smash out 1,000 likes in the first bloody hour. I know we're capable of it. And yeah, let's go to the store right now and see what players we can pack. All right then, Tom, here we go. So 3, 2, 1, and open up your packs. Obviously, guys, looking for 82 race defender. Is it going to be here? It's not going to be there. It's actually not a bad little player to get, though.
I've got an 80 race defender.
It's not good enough, my friend. Not good enough.
It's almost good enough, though.
You actually need to kind of breeze through these packs as well, really, because the quicker you get this done, the quicker you can get over building your team. That's just not going to be good
enough. Okay, a turbo, no good.
I shouldn't have told him that, because he might have spent a little bit of time trying to faff about.
Does goalkeeper count on this as well?
No, it's got to be a defender.
Just a defender, okay.
Just a defender.
Give me Socrates! Or someone that's not so difficult to hybrid. No good so far.
No good for me either. This could be surprising. This could be difficult. This is why we had to kind of lower the bracket, guys. We have to go off what the packs they give us. Oh, this could be it. Please be a defender. Yes! It's only bloody Socrates, isn't it, lads?
Oh, what? I called for
it. I don't believe it. So you need to stop opening up your packs.
Okay, stop.
He's got an upgrade as well. 85 rated Socrates there. Oh, baby. This could be nice.
You've got a little bit of a head start. I have to open 6 packs, yeah?
No, five packs.
Five packs and take the best if I don't get an 82 rated defender in those 5 packs.
Yeah, you're allowed to pick any. So that's the thing, guys. He's able to pick anyone he likes from those 5 packs, even if they're French and a bloody striker, if he wanted to. All right then, so Tom, I'm going to start the timer.
Yeah.
In 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah, it did work. All right, so I need to be rapid now. Right, what's the ruling? Actually, you know what? I don't even care what the ruling is. I'm sliding him in because we can obviously get the downgrade if it is needed. And I've got him. I've got a lot of games on him as well.
Okay.
Boom, slide him in.
That's a player I might use there. Blind. He was 81 rated defender though. That's unfortunate. So that's two packs down.
I want to get, so let me just, I'm trying to do this quickly and I'm trying to figure out.
I just discarded a shadow card in my haste, what a stupid thing to do.
That's right, not
two
clever.
More packs to go before I can get
right,
to
this is
one.
This is good.
Okay, it looks like I will be using Blind unless I get something in this last pack.
Okay, so come if on. I can slide. Okay, right.
Yeah,
dude,
I might actually be able to
steam through this, I think. Because all I need to do, the legend really helps out. I love legends, man. Legends are so cool.
Yeah, they make it very easy to make hybrids, right? Okay.
I love using this guy, man. So I'm going to slide him in again. So I think I've used him in a couple of episodes recently, guys. But I just know that he's got something to give me, and I want to bang in. I've got someone in this thing. I can't remember how to spell his full name though. I think it's. I've got like an in-form version of this card, and it will work perfectly, and I'll be able to actually fly through this. Is it this guy?
Go with.
Yes, it is Oakley. You're flipping flying, mate.
Alright, so you're flicking flying? What?
I don't need to give this guy any more. However, I've got my leagues in there already, really. Okay. So do I want to be fancy? Or do I not really care? I don't really care. I'm actually fine. I'm going for the win here, guys. It's very rare that you see me actually winning one of these down. I don't think I've spun the flipping wheel yet, because I always spend too much time yabbering on like I'm doing right now. I'm actually flying through this team though, I have to say.
Yeah,
Alexandra.
I was flying and then I realised that I made a mistake, that guy can't get chemistry, so I need to find someone else to put in there.
I can get any centre, I don't want to use three from the same team here, but I think I'm going to have to. Because there's no one else I really want in there except for Raja Nangolan. Have I said his name right? Raja?
Raja.
Nangolan? Raja Nangolan.
Raja.
N-A-I. Get him in. Have I still got one? I do have one. Brilliant. And then finally, who's this player I had in the Guess Who the other day, guys? I had a guess. Rob had him in the Guess Who. Was he? I think he's Calcio. He's definitely Greek. Let's have a look. Greece. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Come on, man. This could be sick. I could be doing this in record time here. Greece. Goalkeeper Rob had. I do have him. Bang! I think this is full. I think we're full, boys. We've got the three leagues in there. Definitely. We've got quite a lot of Calcio A in there, I have to admit. Awful lot of Calcio A, but this is a sick team. I don't care. This is a sick team. I could probably make that four leagues, but I want to get the win in there as soon as possible so I actually get to spin that damn wheel.
Okay, what can I do?
3 minutes, guys. That's a flipping. That is quick for me, man. That is quick for me, guys. Gotta show some love. Show some love right now. If you're shocked, leave hashtag Shocklefish. No, Shocklefish. That's a dead hashtag.
That is a dead hashtag.
That is a dead hashtag. Leave a hashtag saying hashtag Oakle for the win. No, that's also terrible.
Not much time at all. 2 minutes and 30. Okay, what about CDM? I need something here.
What do I need to do?
Help me, game. Help me. Room? No, classy.
I just go like this. Bang.
I think Real Betis have got a good winger. Oh, God. Okay,
just leave a comment down below saying Speedy Gonzalez. Forget the hashtag. And drop a like. Like I said, 1,000 likes in the first hour would be absolutely epic, guys. And we'll keep this momentum train of constant uploads. Thank you for all the love and all the support, guys. Loving it.
I'm going to have to go Serie A. That's so fun. That's so tilting. I really wanted to not go and do that. Okay, Ligue 1, Serie A. Who could we use?
I mean, I could have gone Ligue 1 as well. And made it four. I could have done four. It doesn't matter. I'm happy with this team. The object of the game is to get it done as quick as possible so you get to spin that puppy, and that's exactly what I've done.
How much time have I got?
You've got 1 minute 23 seconds left remaining there, Tom. 1 minute and 20. I can't believe it. I'm so happy, but you did obviously have the deficit of having to open up 5 packs.
Yeah, that's really slowing me down. I'm going to go for Salah, I think, here. And then in goal, we'll have to go to the
bottom. I'm really, really happy with that team. Probably going to still get absolutely annihilated because I don't know what Tom's built on the other side of this, but Oh, I'm so happy with that team.
That guy is a beast. Okay, it is one. So we got Netherlands, England, and Serie A. Yeah, done.
Nice, very nice, mate. So we've still got time to spare. In that time, I'll quickly... Actually, I don't even need to run you through it really, guys, but I've got quite a lot of Calcio A, which I didn't... I could have easily done something with the back kind of mid to left quarter. Could have made that Liga probably very easily, but nevertheless, what's your overall rating there, Tottenham? It doesn't have any relevance, but...
I've gone 184.
184, right. I've got a 185, so that fills me a little bit of joy. Have you thought about what you're going to whack onto the board?
Ooh, okay, so this is a tricky one. Give me another second.
Wait, actually, it's not even you that gets to do it, it's me that gets to do it. Oh no, it is you that gets to do it because you're the contender. Damn. Right, that's it, time's up. Oh, I'm happy with this squad. Right, I'll let Tom think about what he wants to chuck on the board and then we'll get back with you. Right, guys, so Tom's come with a pretty good one, actually. So, Tom, do you want to repeat it again?
Okay, so if you spin and land on this, then you have to swap your wingers. So that'll be your left wing will have to swap with your right wing and your right back will have to swap with your left back, if that sort of makes sense.
Okay, so you're going for a double swap. So on the board, we have switch fullbacks. So this is going to be switch both, basically. I thought you meant switch your wingers and then put them in there in the fullback slot, so it's gonna be like a complete madness going
that
on.
That would be horrible. You know
that
what?
Would
I,
be
like,
horrible.
I actually like that more. Let's do that. So your right back will become your right winger, and your left back will become your left winger.
Yeah, we'll call this. We'll just call this one on the board just for ease. The four seasons. So I'll get this written up, and then we're gonna go for. I'm definitely gonna spin it, lads. I haven't thought about what I want to be immune from just yet, though. I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna go. I don't want to have all out attack. Okay, so if it lands on all out attack with a black dot, that means I'm immune from that. We spin again. Here we go then. Are you ready for this, Tom?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I've got this a little bit close to my arm, but here we go. 3, 2, 1. That's a big boy spin. Where is it going to land? Please don't be a black dot. It's always been black dots. Oh my gosh, it's black dot. No, I've got the alternative controls for one half.
Oh no.
Oh, that is dreadful.
Oh, lucky.
It's
mate.
Always the flipping black dot, man. What is up with that? Every flipping, I think every episode we've done this, the person who's spun it's been punished one way or another. Oh man, so that means I'm gonna have to, that is really detrimental there, guys. Really detrimental.
Yeah, that might be quite difficult. Like you get in front of goal and you're about to shoot and then you do
I'm
a
press flipping.
Cross
Although
ball.
To be fair, the way I'm playing at the moment, I'm clicking flipping Y when I'm trying to click A, I'm flipping B when I'm trying to do X anyway, so maybe this will work out for me. Right, let's go over to the match screen and get this underway. I've got to decide what half I want to implement that in as well. Dude, I don't know. Looking at this team, this is gonna kill me.
Oh, oh
nice squad.
That flipping Kante, man. Why would you do this to me?
Right then, just so as everyone can see this, I have now got my alternate controls on. See that ball there, but I don't want
Strootman.
It. Don't Strootman! Oh. No way! What a flipping goal, guys! I can't even complain with that.
That is
I thought I had it covered defensively. I thought I was sound. I was like, well, he's got nowhere to go.
Shoot with that.
And he just picked that peach out. Petit had no idea. Oh my gosh, this is not. That is not the start I needed.
I think it's probably the controls.
A goal down in 3 minutes.
God, Sam. Oh, Salah is not the person I want up against Sandro. That's for sure.
Oh my, what the? Oh my gosh, X is not cross anymore, is it?
I wondered what you were doing there, no.
Oh no. No!
Oh, the luck.
What
the
a
luck. Small Deeney, he's there with a little poke.
2-0. Oh, it's so obvious.
Truman!
As well.
Oh,
oh my god! No! So close.
A whole season of FIFA and I've not used
Strootman.
I'm getting the
Strootman sausage right now, guys. Getting the Strootman sausage. In fact, all the players, let's get the triple S. I'm getting the triple sausage right now, man. Go now. Yes. Oh my god, that's such a bad. So bad. Look at this. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, you! Oh. Okay. I did it to you, you
got to get some luck, right?
It's cool.
That was a shot, by the way. That wasn't wasn't me tramping you out. No, I wasn't tramping you. Oh, this could be lovely! Little dink! Oh!
Phew! Well done, Williams.
Okay, Oh my god, that was a dreadful ball. What the heck was that? Sandro with the rocket! Oh my gosh!
That was
a flipping RPG, mate! Get there. No, don't get, don't, please, no. No, no, no. Oh my gosh! Tom, this is some, these are some shots you're pulling out of the bag today, man.
No.
Oh no, don't make it 4. No, not like that. That is not right.
4-1.
So we're 1-1 in the second half here. Third half, the first half killed me. 4-1, that's 3 discards, guys.
Oh shit.
The first half was terrible. That really cost, I drew in the second half, so that's, I take some solace from that at least. Wait, actually, I'm not ready. I'm so scared. All right, okay, I'm ready.
3 discards, 3 guesses at your team. Let's just go like this. Left forward, left centre mid, no. Left back.
Oh, crap. I literally, as you were saying it, just switched my Socrates. Actually, I don't know how much Perotti's work. You missed my big guy. In fact, you're on the opposite side. My Petit was in right back, but I just lost, bro. I lost Sandro, Manolas, and informed Perotti just there.
See ya, Perotti. That's what we're talking
actually,
about.
How much is he going for? That's actually quite. That's those might
maybe
not be
like
that much.
15 to 20k, I think.
Yeah,
with
25.
The market crash, nothing goes for anything anymore. So
that is. You know what I'll do though, guys. That is irritating, man. But nevertheless, discard that. That's 10k. At least it's not the end of the world. The thing that's upsetting is that I think I played better in the second half there. My own damn spin cost me. You know what I'll do, guys? Actually, I'm just gonna list guard all of these so someone will get like a little bit of a deal. Nevertheless, though, Manolas, I don't think I can actually sell Manolas because, yeah, I can't. I'll fix him. That's what I could do. That's an easier solution, isn't it?
Fix him.
And then I'll discard him off. All right. Here we go then. Last player. 3 damn discards there, man. That really sucks. Right, there's definite improvement there, guys. The second half we played a lot better. Sadly, 3 sublime goals in that game, though. Absolutely top draw. Because of those 3 immaculate goals, let's try and shoot for 3,000 likes. That'd be absolutely awesome. Don't forget to go and check out Tom. We're doing another of these in the very near future. His links are down below in the description, as always. But for now, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as ever. Hopefully, you've enjoyed the video. If you have, see you next time. Bye-bye.